Good evening, everybody. It's time to do a 20 box football or football basketball. This is the finals mixer. 20 boxes, 5 boxes of limited, 2 boxes of intrigue, 2 boxes of gold standard, a box of Panini signatures, 2 boxes of elite series, 2 boxes of Prism Jumbo, 2 boxes of Lux, a box of Prism Hobby, and 3 boxes of Excalibur. So, let us do the dice roll. See how many times we roll the dice. 4 and a 2 is 6 times. 6 times. So, the names are in. Shay is at the top. And Will's at the bottom. Let's roll it 6 times. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Thomas at the top, Justin at the bottom. Very nice, very nice. Let me just open up one more. Nick, 6 is your lucky number. And so, let's randomize the team 6 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So, let's cut and paste these in. Actually, I'm going to do it over here. Is Nick still in the chat? If he is. Just gonna go to this screen here. Doesn't really matter what screen you do it on as long as you do it. So, I'm gonna cut and paste the names. All right, Nick's telling me to do a Google sheet, but I don't really. All right, I'll do that. So, get a blank Google Doc here. Let me push this in. And then let's get the teams. Let me make it a little bit bigger so I can see it and you can see it. That's a little too big. So, here's your teams. Thomas, you have the Heat. Dustin, the Wizards. Kevin, the Thunder. Alfred, the Rockets, Eddie, the Clippers, Alfred, the Pelicans, Jeremiah, the Hornets, Will, the Jazz, Jacob, the Timberwolves, Jeremiah, the Raptors, Brian, the Lakers, Jeffrey, the Kings, Cody, the Blazers, Ryan, the Warriors, Tyler, the Nuggets, Jordan, the Pistons, Kevin, the Nets, William, the Mavericks, Jared, the Pacers, Shay, the Knicks, Benny, with the Bulls, Thomas, with the Celtics, Jeremy, with the Sixers, Michael Wilson, with the Hawks, Derek, with the Suns, Ryan, with the Magic, William, with the Bucks, Jeremy, with the Spurs, Benny, with the Cavs, and Justin, with the Grizzlies. So, if anybody wants to make a trade, their team, do it right now. Give you a minute on the clock. Today's date is what? Wow, the 13th already. It is a first and last time for everything. You never know. You just never know. You never know what's going to come out. You just never know what's going to come out. Man, I knew it was too big. Let me just make it. You got to go to 14. There we go. So good luck, everybody. So what I'll do, I'm going to stop the recording, give you a minute. Whoever wants to do a trade, do it now. And then we'll get started. So we are recording, resume recording. Here we go, gang. One more time. I'm going to give you the list. And there it is. Without further ado, we are going to do the Prism. First, 2014. 15 Prism Basketball Hobby. And the first pack. I gotta turn these this way. There we go. All right, here we go. We're just going to roll through. We're just going to stop on that star. Ooh, gold. Jordan Hill, Lakers. I like these cards a lot. I'm a big Prism fan. I like Prism a lot. Prism is good. Let's fill the football mixer, the Tier 1 or the Ice. We can get that going. JaspysHobbyland.com. Buy your spots. All spots bought today before midnight. Get entered into the $250 break credit giveaway. Five lucky people will win $50, and we'll do that tomorrow. 76 of 99, Nikolai Mirotic. I guess I will, seeing that the Prism is going to be the most, I like the penny sleeve right away. Protect those cards. Mellow. Ooh, Tony Kukoc, unnumbered, Prism. The Bulls, Tony's got some rings. James Ennis, Fractor, Prism. Oh, That's okay, Nick. Then you can come tomorrow. Kemba Walker. Yeah, we'll get this done. There'll be tip-off. We can watch basketball, and we can break other sports while we're watching. And the first auto of the break for the Miami Heat, Shabazz Napier. And is it numbered? It is 262 of 449. Ooh. And two base. Next pack. So we'll do the prism first. Get the bulk out of the way. Tom Chambers, blue. 54 of 99. Seattle Supersonics. And Phoenix Suns. He had a nice career with Phoenix. He was a good player. Eric Bledsoe, prison. So, more breaks, JaspysHobbyland.com. All spots bought today. Entered into the $250 break credit giveaway. We'll randomize the list tomorrow, and the top five will get $50 each break credit. Kelvin Martin. Bill Russell. Talk about a basketball player. That is pretty. Front and back. He's got like 14 rings. 14. Good luck, Eddie. Good luck, everybody. Taj Gibson. I think 12 of those are in a row, too. Ooh, fireworks. Damian Lillard. The Blazers. Unnumbered. Amir Johnson. Prism. The boss man's got big hands. I don't know about that. I think I'm just so close to the camera. Robert Horry. I liked Robert Horry. The Admiral, David Robinson. Blake Griffin, Clippers. Prism. Now, I'm not going there. Ooh, Larry Bird. 17 of 139. Larry Bird, Boston Celtics. Who's got the Celtics? Celtics. And of course, I didn't randomize it. I always do that. I never randomize it. But the Celtics, they go out to Thomas W. Dejon Prince. And last pack, then we'll barrel right into the 15-16 prism. Get that going, and then it's fun time. Representatives, Dwayne Wade. So we'll jump into this prism now. First, I'm going to move this cord a little bit. If I cut my finger like that. So, first stack. This is Prism Jumbo. This is Prison Jumbo. Is that the Renegades game? Renegades baseball, Renegades baseball. Jeff Teague, Hawks, point man. Stephen Curry. Who are the Renegades playing tonight, Eddie? Michael Finley, prison. Point man, Chris Paul. Got me? Yeah. I miss baseball. Aaron Gordon, gold. 4 of 10. Aaron Gordon, 4 of 10. Orlando Magic going out to Ryan L. Nice hit, Ryan. Emergence, Okafor. Boss man's in training. It's called OJT. That's a military term we used to use. All-star. Aldridge. LeBron. Wow. Back to back. This is pretty cool. I like this. LeBron. All-star first team. His puppy is numbered. It's hard to see at the bottom. 68 of 199. You see that there, folks? 68 of 199. Cleveland Cavaliers. Forgot to randomize the list. I mean, alphabetize the list. So it's all over the place. That's Benny. USA. You live, you learn, right? Isn't that what they say? You live, you learn. He's dropping boss man bombs. That's like an atomic bomb there. James Harden, Justin Winslow, Wesley Johnson, Clippers, purple, number 92 of 99. I like to do one stack at a time. I don't want to mix stacks. That's how I learned the collation. Always open at the same time, every time, every box. We got another auto coming up, LaMarcus Aldridge. And the auto goes to Bill Cartwright, Chicago Bulls. Bill Cartwright's got a few rings. That's Benny. Congratulations, Benny. Bill Cartwright was a great player for a pretty good career. Oakley for Cartwright. Mike Bibby, prison. Chandler Parsons, prison. Kyle Lowry, Villanova Wildcats. That's my favorite college team. J.J. Barrera. 92 of 199. Going out to the Dallas Mavericks. Dallas Mavericks is William. Congrats, William, on that. And we got red. Klay Thompson. The Warriors, 104. Of 350. I'm sure he'll have a good game tonight. Though we want to extend it another day. It's nothing, you know. Extend it for another day. Farouk Aminu, the Blazers. 79 of 350. Blazers. Portland Trail Blazers. That's Cody. A few more packs in this box. DeMarcus Cousins. And DeMarcus Cousins. This is crazy collation. 1 and 2. Kings back to back. That's not supposed to happen. And a blue, Mark Eaton. Mark Eaton, 123 of 199. Mark Eaton, Cypress College. Before he went to UCLA, went to JC. I was there during that time. He was a big man on campus. Two packs, Prism, 2015-16. Got one more box to go, and then we'll jump into something else. Let us know what you want to do after Prism. Ooh, got a couple of hits in this box. I'll leave that one. Dennis Schroeder, Atlanta Hawks, 198 of 350. Atlanta Hawks. That's going out to Michael Wilson. And let's pick this pack right up. Wow, nice. Willie Cauley-Stein, University of Kentucky. And who does that go to? Who does that go to? Who's he play for now? The Kings? Very nice. Nick is right on top of it. Thank you, Nick. I wouldn't have told you what team he played for. I couldn't have told you, I should say. Keep them coming, Roll for Speed. Keep them coming. Last pack, one the box to go. Tyson Chandler, Refractor. LeBron James. Josh Richardson. Tiago Splitter. 192 of 199. Tiago Splitter going out to the Atlanta Hawks. And the Hawks is Michael Wilson. Just get my box here, gang. I got it over here. Just for all the base. So in this break, no veteran base will be shipping. All inserts. All the money cards will ship. Next box. Let me just make this a little bit bigger. Good luck, everybody. JaspysHobbyland.com. That's where you can go buy spots. We got ice. We got that was close to film. We can do tier one. We got some promos. Everybody that buys a spot until midnight tonight, we are going to randomize and put you in the random for a $250 break credit giveaway, which the top five will get $50 break credit each. We'll do that tomorrow. Good luck. DeMarcus Cousins. Aaron Harrison. 154 of 350 for the Charlotte Hornets. Who's got the Hornets? Jeremiah. Sorry about that. It says I'm cutting the cards off a little bit. It's because of this stupid thing right here that's really bugging me. There we go. Get it out of the way. Steph Curry, Tim Duncan, Point Man, Stoudemire, Joakim Noah, Red, Prism, 319 of 350. Going out the Chicago Bulls. And the Bulls. It's going out to Benny. Tobias Harris. 163 of 199 for the Orlando Magic. He's got the Magic. It'd be Ryan. Dirk, Bradley Beal. Tough pack, what does that mean? Is that like an omen? Yao Ming, Devin Booker. What was tough pack mean? It was an auto in there. Man, I thought that was the auto. I got freaked out. I was saying that would be great. Four, Mike Muscala for the Atlanta Hawks. Mike Muscala, auto. Very nice. Atlanta Hawks. Call them tonight. That's Michael Wilson. Nick is a backseat breaker. I tell you, I wouldn't be able to survive without the old Nick. Nick is a good teacher. Delvin Wright, Norman Powell, James Harden. Very nice. No harm, no foul. 62 of 65, James Harden. Houston Rockets. Houston Rockets going out to... Are they on my list? I alphabetize it. I can't see. So if I can't see, can't do it. It's going out to Alfred. Sorry about that, Alfred. Walter Treveris, blue. Another Atlanta Hawk. 47 of 199. Going out to, I do believe, Michael Wilson as the Atlanta Hawks. Dennis Rodman, LaMarcus Aldridge, Matthew Dellavedova. Anthony Wiggins. Gelly got punched in the eye the other night. LeBron. That's nice. Like that shot. Tyler Ross. Kyrie Irving. The 20 box mixer, Dwayne Wade, Paul Millsap. Ooh, very nice. Joe Dumars, Detroit Pistons. Joe Dumars auto going out to Jordan M. Congratulations, Jordan. And also, man, 104 of 350, Donatus M. That's all I'm going to say because I'm not going to embarrass myself any further. Let's put Joe D in there. It's a nice auto. One hell of a ball player too, Joe Dumars was. Two packs of Prism, and then what do you want to do next, gang? Somebody shoot it in there. What box next? 20 box mixer. Lots of hits. Gasol, Shane Larkin, Cameron Payne, Treveris, and Nerlens Noel. 66 of 199 going out to the Philadelphia 76ers and Jeremy. Excalibur says 3SC3 Sixers. Dr. J, George McGinnis, Kevin Durant, USA Fractor, Aaron Baines. Detroit Pistons, 58 of 65. Detroit Pistons. So we got Excalibur. Is that what we want to do? Excalibur. Tier one, go to Topps.com or Topps.com. Go to JaspysHobbyland.com. Tier one, I think it's close to single digits. So what do you want to do next? Excalibur, is that what it is? Last call. Anybody else? Excalibur? Nick Jaspy wants to do Excalibur. So we have three boxes of Excalibur. So we'll do one box at a time. This is a lot of packaging for a little bit of cards, let me tell you. Because the packages all roll around in here. Get them out. One, two, three, four, five, six. And nothing left. Six packs per box. Good luck. Yeah, the packaging is horrible. I never really have nothing negative to say about the car companies except when they is packaging. Because that's what I studied in school. And there's no reason to overpackage. Jay Hunter. Ooh, very nice. Mario Hezonja. Rookie Rampage. Orlando Magic. Nice patch auto. Orlando End. I'm just going to set this right here. D. Brown, 15 of 25. D. Brown for the Boston Celtics. So the Boston Celtics are going to get this. He doesn't make sure these all aren't numbered, but the Boston Celtics. It's going out to Thomas. And the Orlando Magic. It's going out to Ryan L. Congrats, Ryan. It is a sweet card. Kaboom. Yeah, it's very nice. Very nice. I don't do train whistles, but I might go crazy. CJ McCollum, 76 of 199 for the Portland Trail Blazers. It's going out to Cody. So JaspysHobbyland.com. You got ice, tier one, close to breaking. Go to your JaspysHobbyland.com, buy your spots. All spots bought before midnight tonight. Entered into the $250 break credit giveaway for tomorrow. And then when they up and down these cards, Justice Winslow. Miami Heat, 39 of 199. The Miami Heat. Going out to Thomas D. Okafor. Mm-hmm. Cody Zeller, 117 of 299. Cody Zeller going out to the Carrot Charlotte. Very nice. Nice Cody Zeller, 117 of 299, Charlotte Hornets, and Reggie Jackson, 3 of 70, Reggie Jackson, Detroit Pistons. two packs left in this box, two more boxes, then we'll jump into whatever y'all want to do next. Nice hit coming up. Four, the Washington Wizards, Excalibur memorabilia, Bradley Beal. Bradley Beal, memorable memorabilia, unnumbered on the back and unnumbered on the front. And it's got the Wizards, the Washington Wizards, Dustin. Congratulations, Dustin. One per case insert, Nick said. I like to flip them around, flip them around. Anthony Hardaway, Orlando Magic. 56 of 60. Penny, Lou Penny. Anthony Hardaway going out to the Orlando Magic. Magic having a nice break. Next box. The 20 box mixer. The finals mixer. Boxes are like colossal. It's like craziness. I know there's more packs. They're like in the back. Good luck. Be sure to follow us on Twitter at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Instagram. Hit for the New York Knicks, Carmelo Mello Anthony, unnumbered. Nice patch, memorable memorabilia. The Knicks, look at Patrick right next to him. So the Knicks, that's going out to, who's got the Knicks? The Knicks, the Knicks, the Knicks, the Knicks, the Knicks. My bad for not alphabetizing the list. Shea gets the Knicks. Some rookies, D. Brown, 19 of 199, Paul Millsap, Atlanta Hawks. Atlanta Hawks are having a pretty good break. I like the top penny sleeve right when I get going. That way everything is done. Yeah, the Hawks, Michael Wilson's having a nice break too. And, ooh, look at this. Kelly Oubre Jr., what kind of signature is that? Can anybody see that? Is this like a bonus? Is this a bonus? What kind of signature is that? Is that actually his autograph? Anybody in the room can tell me? Looks like a penguin. I don't know what it is. I have no idea what this is. I have no idea what that is. Is that supposed to be an autograph? How you doing, sir? Is this an actual autograph? We have Eric just came into the shop. Wow. Kelly, I don't know, buddy. If that is going to pass mustard in the hobby. That's going out to the Wizards, and that's Dustin. You can just reach around if there's anything you want to look at. I don't think there's too much new in there. Wow, Goran Dragic. Very nice. for the Miami Heat, Goran Dragic. The Heat, having a nice break. Michael Carter Williams, nice. 62 of 199, going out to the Milwaukee Bucks. Who's got the Bucks? We haven't called that out tonight yet. Who's got the Bucks? That's William. I just want to put this one up on screen too. Jamfest, Blake Griffin, 43 of 70. Blake Griffin. Going out to the Los Angeles Clippers. Who's got the Clippers? Haven't called them out tonight either. That's Eddie. There you go, Eddie. AI, like AI. Okafor, Crusade, numbered 3 of 149. For the Sixers. Philadelphia 76ers is Jeremy. Last pack. One more box of Excalibur, and then we'll jump into a little bit more. Ooh, Ryan Anderson, the Pelicans, 14 of 225 for the New Orleans Pelicans. And the Pelicans, we haven't called them out tonight. It's going to Alfred. Congratulations, Alfred. And Jeff Teague, Atlanta Hawks again, 18 of 70. Last box of Excalibur. What do we want to do next? Drop it in the chat. What do you want to do next? These packs fall all over the place, gang. This packaging is a failure. Please, if Panini is watching, change it. Cards are great. Packaging is not as desirable. Ooh, Gerald Martin, Memphis. No harm, no foul. It's easy. Memphis Grizzlies. Grizzlies. Who's got the Grizzlies? I haven't called them out. Last team. Justin. Last team on my list. I promise next break I will alphabetize the teams. Makes it so much easier. Mario Hajani, 125 of 149 for the Orlando Magic. That's Ryan L. again. Good job, Ryan. I'm a lone wolf today, Eric. We'll see. Magic. Magic Johnson, Crusade. 70 of 199. Magic Johnson. The Lakers. We haven't called the Lakers tonight. went out to Brian. Good job, Brian. I haven't opened much of the Excalibur. We opened at the Panini. Wow. There it is. Scottie Pippen. Blazers, too. Scottie Pippen with the Blazers. You forget he played with the Blazers. Old school Scottie Pippen. Authentic patch auto. Not auto patch, excuse me. Two Excalibur packs to remain. And what do we want to do next? After the Excalibur, what comes up next? You decide. Ooh, very nice. For the Brooklyn Nets, Rondé Hollis Jefferson. Brooklyn Nets, patch auto. Brooklyn, we haven't called them out tonight either. The Brooklyn Nets. The Nets. Where are they on my list? Man. Kevin Owens gets the Nets. And Joe Young, Pacers, 13 of 70, Indiana Pacers. And last pack of Excalibur. One says elite, one says gold. I don't think we have any. Ooh. Wes Unseld, Washington Bullets. Very nice. Wes Unseld, Washington Bullets. Of course, it goes to the Washington Wizards. So, Dustin, you get a nice old school autograph. Wes Unseld was one good player. He was big, and he was tough. Julius Randle, Lakers, 32 of 149. And that's it there for the three boxes of Excalibur. Next up, what do we want to do? I agree, NT. I don't think there is any NT. I don't think there is any NT. So if nobody has a preference, gold standard. Nick wants to see gold standard. We got two boxes. Of gold standard. It's like Willy Wonka in the chocolate factory here. These gold boxes. So, first card, Kemba Walker, Hakeem Olajuwon, Houston Rockets, 14 of 99. Hakeem Olajuwon for the Rockets. Tony Snell, Chicago Bulls. Very nice. And that is numbered on the back? No. On the front? No. Tony Snell for the Bulls. Ooh, this comes Dantas, I can't pronounce your last name, for the Houston Rockets. Very nice. Michael Cooper, old school Lakers, 1987 Ring Bearers. Michael Cooper. I didn't realize this gold standard was so cool. Lakers. Lakers going out to who? Who's got the Lakers? Lakers, Lakers. That's Brian. Elgin Baylor, again for the Lakers. Very nice. Elgin Baylor, the Lakers. Good job, Brian. Back to back. Nerlens Noel. It's hard to see that, but it's 7 of 10. Sixes. Going out to Jeremy. I guess I got to turn that pack around, but Jameer Nelson, St. Joe's. 102 of 199 for the Orlando Magic. Marquise Teague, 197 of 199 for Chicago Bulls, Marquise Teague. And Chris Kamen, 21 of 199 for for the Los Angeles Lakers. One more box. That was like the Lakers box there. Man, that was hot. Elgin Baylor, Michael Cooper, Chris Kaman. Switch this around a little bit. John Wall, Washington Wizards. Shaq Daddy, Shaquille O'Neal for the Lakers. Lakers having a nice break, I should say. Brian, that's numbered 96 of 199. Goran Dragic, 13 of 199 for the Phoenix Suns. We haven't called that out tonight. Phoenix Suns going to Derek. Speaking of Derek, Derek Fisher, 7 of 10. Oklahoma City Thunder, Derek Fisher, 7 of 10. Ooh, a couple of really old school. Well, one for sure, Bob Pettit for the St. Louis Hawks and Dominique Wilkins for the Atlanta Hawks. 22 of 49. So that card will go out to the Atlanta Hawks. Brooklyn Nets, Darren Williams. 89 of 99, Darren Williams, Brooklyn Nets. Peyton Silva, Detroit Pistons. Going out to Jordan. Peyton Silva, Detroit Pistons, unnumbered. Got a redemption coming up, too. Ooh, John Lucas, Houston Rockets, 117 of 225. John Lucas for the Rockets. And Chris Middleton for the Milwaukee Bucks, and the redemption, 2013 Gold Standard, Gold Strike Signatures, card 33, Jordan Crawford. Jordan Crawford. Is he Sixers? Who is Jordan Crawford play with? Sixes? Who's Jordan Crawford play with? Somebody help me out in the chat. Celtics. Thank you very much. What do we do next? What do we want to do next? We got the signatures, the elite intrigue. You want to do intrigue next? How about the two boxes of Panini Intrigue? This is a 20-box Mega Mixer, NBA Finals Mixer. As some say, it's happening on the last day of the NBA season, which I totally disagree. Another packaging nightmare. So this has three packs, so I'm assuming we'll open the Kobe cards first. Get Philly and AI. Is AI in here? 3C AI in this set? You could get a signed Kobe. I've seen the signed Kobe's come out of here, so. Which pack do I open? Which pack do I open? I don't know. I'm going to open this one. That was a great Lakers box, Royal for Speed. That was sweet. Brooke Lopez, the Nets. Wow. Tyson Chandler, the New York Knicks. Red, white, and blue. On-card autograph, 15 of 25. Tyson Chandler. Very nice. The New York Knicks is going out to Shea. Larry Nance, Phoenix Suns, 42 of 199. Larry Nance, a very good ball player. Phoenix Suns, that's going out to Derek. And Michael Cooper, another Laker, 243 of 299. Michael Cooper, Lakers crushing the break. And Gerald Sullinger, Boston Celtics, going out to Thomas. And that number is really hard to see at the top. 56 of 99. There you go. And David Lee, Golden State Warriors. And we'll do the Litz pack next. should have done this pack first. Now I know. Next box, Intrigue. What do you want to do next, folks? Which one? You want to do the Elite Series next? We've got two boxes of Elite Series. We got some breaks close to filling out, selling out. We got hockey. We got some baseball. You can do that next. JaspysHighway.com is where you buy your spots. We'll do the Kobe pack first. I guess that camera turned a little bit. Let me just fix it here. There we go. That's better. Kobe's. Kobe's. Everybody gets a Kobe. And the money pack. Kashi wants to fill up a vault at the by the end of this break. I haven't seen what's selling, what's filling, but I know that there's a few breaks in single digits. We got a redemption too, folks. Very nice for the Orlando Magic, number 184/199, Tobias Harris, Orlando Magic, going out to Ryan L, crushing this break. We'll do the random last. Ooh, Clyde the Glide Drexler, 15/49 for the Houston Rockets. Clyde the Glide. And for the Portland Trailblazers, Impact Rookies, Will Barton, 13/199. The Portland Trailblazers are having a good break. Cody, DeMarcus Cousins, and the Gerald Bayless, Slam Inc., 2012 Panini Intrigue, Slam Inc., Card 21, Gerald Bayless. Somebody help me out and give me a team on this one. I would appreciate it. Put that to the side. Two boxes of Elite Series. Here we go. Anybody know who Gerald Bayless plays for? I'm going to open both these at the same time. The Grizzlies. Thank you, Nick Jaspy. Got Nick in the room. Sort of like Big Brother, eye in the sky, keeping an eye on me. So, the Grizzlies. Card goes out to Justin. We'll open the Kobe packs first. JaspysHobbyland.com. Be sure you go to our website. Get your spots. All spots bought between now and midnight. Get randomized into the $250 break credit giveaway tomorrow. Five lucky winners, top five in the random, will get a $50 break credit. So, first card, Carmelo Anthony. New York Knicks, 231/275, Carmelo Anthony. Matt Barnes, he's having a good series. 145/275, Matt Barnes. The Clippers. Marvin Williamson, 108/275 for the Utah Jazz. Marvin Williamson going out to Will. Draymond Bad Boy Green, 19/249 for the San Francisco. For the Golden State Warriors. You can see how old I am. I still remember him as the San Francisco Warriors. Golden State Warriors 19 of 249. Ooh, Court Kings Auto. Nice hit. Holy cannoli. 16 of 25. Anthony Davis. The Hornets. 16 of 25. Can I get a boom boom? Very nice. That's the best hit so far, gang. And let's do the redemption now. Will Barton, rookie inscriptions autograph. Will Barton. And who does Will Barton play for? Kwame Brown. Very nice. Sixers. 10 of 46. Kwame Brown. I like that card. The Blazers. Didn't we have another Barton? That's why. Thank you, sir. Nolan Smith. Another Portland Trailblazers having a good break. Cody. Nolan Smith inscriptions on card auto. It's the acetate look and unnumbered. D. Wade, 76 of 199 Miami Heat. And the last card in this pack for the New Orleans Pelicans, Glass Masters, Anthony Davis. So that was like an Anthony Davis pack. Very nice. To this card first for the Boston Celtics. Rajon Rondo. David Lee. Another. Golden State Warriors. 226 of 275. David Lee. Manu Ginobili. 186 of 275 for the San Antonio Spurs. Josh Smith. 105 of 275. For the Atlanta Hawks. Mike Scott, another Atlanta Hawks. Atlanta just having a lot of cards. I want to keep this for the end. Or actually, I keep it on camera. Let's just go with it. Ayman Shumpert. Isn't he, Shumpert? Isn't he with the Cleveland Cavaliers? I'm not sure in this break if Shumpert is with the Cavs, but I think so. Jay Crowder, Dallas Mavericks, inscriptions auto, Jay Crowder. Knicks on that one, Nick says. Okay. For the Miami Heat, 52 of 249 for the Miami Heat. Udonis Haslem. Orlando Johnson for the Pacers. On card inscriptions. Orlando Johnson. And the last card from the inscriptions. Number 21 of 199. Elite Series, I should say. Damian Lillard for the Blazers. All right. So, what do we do next? Let's do this loan box and get this out of the way. Panini and signatures. It's the longest break I've ever done. I don't think I've sat down and done 20 boxes before. There's our Kobe pack. You pull a signed Kobe out of here. Will Barton, Portland. Thank you, sir. Kyrie, better have a good game tonight. Irving, 6 of 25. Kyrie Irving, Cleveland Cavaliers. And another Cavaliers. Number. Unnumbered. Tyler Zeller. Unnumbered. Auto. Let's flip it around. We got four. The Memphis Grizzlies. John Luer, unnumbered. For the Dallas Mavericks, this is a nice card. Jay Crowder, forward, the Mavs. And for the Houston Rockets, pretty cool, Carlos Delfino, the Houston Rockets. Houston's having a great break. Now I want to do Lux or Limited. Let's do Lux. Two boxes of Lux. Good luck. I'll wake up tomorrow with a full beard, huh, Ron? Man. It's like I lost my cherry. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Lux. Two boxes. Again, the Los Angeles Lakers, Larry Nance Jr., 15 of 25. Very nice. The Boston Celtics, Joe Young. Man, that's another crazy auto. 18 of 49. Joe Young going out to the Celtics. That's Thomas. Kenneth Faried, 72 of 99. Going out to the Denver Nuggets. That's Tyler. And again, for the Boston Celtics, 10 of 25. Evan Turner, patch. Two color patch. Actually, three. It's actually four colors. Gray, blue, green, black, and white. So, box 15. Lux. Five boxes to go. We'll do five boxes of limited. And then we will randomize for the lucky dog. That was a sweet patch. Ooh, D'Angelo Russell, 1, 2, 3 color patch. Los Angeles Lakers, D'Angelo Russell, 19 of 25. Lakers having a very nice, Brian, very nice draft you're having. I call it a draft because the same thing. Walter Tavares, 42 of 49. White signature. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool card. Tobias Harris, 30 of 99. Tobias Harris, I believe he's Portland. If I'm not, oh, Orlando. Magic. And Lou Williams, 33 of 99 for the Los Angeles Lakers. Wow. All right, now five boxes remain. These will go quick, limited. I'd like to thank everybody that bought into the 20 box mega NBA Finals mixer. I don't think we will put another one up because, as Ron says, I think it was Ron, that the finals are over. Today's the last day. Where's our Kobe pack? Oh, we're in limited now. Nothing in there, folks. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut all five of these at the same time. Sure to buy your spots, JaspysHobbyland.com. We can do baseball. I know Tier 1 is close to filling. I know ice is close to filling. I think Euro Soccer is close to filling. We can get all those breaks. Have a few customers in the store. So after this, I'm going to take five and sort of regroup. And box number five. Last we go. So we got all five boxes open. All five packs. So good luck, everybody. I want to thank everybody again for buying into the mixer. And we've got Lux. CJ McCollum. Or 16 of 49. CJ McCollum, Portland Trail Blazers. Kelly Oubre Jr., Washington Wizards. It's a nice hit for Dustin. Washington Wizards, 11 of 99. Very good. I'm just going to set the cards down. 77 of 149, Jordan Clarkson. Another hit for the Lakers. Mason Plumlee, 74 of 199. Mason, I believe, plays for the Portland Trail Blazers. And last card from this pack, Raul Neto, the Utah Jazz, 15 of 80. Utah Jazz. And we do the lucky dog, as Nick has reminded me.
Yes, sir.
We will do the lucky dog, and somebody could hit the daily double. Avery Bradley, Celtics. Really hard to see that number. But that number is 46 of 80. Chris Paul, the Clippers. 2 of 49. Chris Paul, the Clippers. The next one's a nice car. I like this next one. For the Dallas Mavericks and the New York Knicks. Dirk Nowitzki and Kristaps Porzingis. That'd be a nice random. That's a nice hit, folks. That is a nice hit. Unnumbered. Super nice hit. So we're going to set that aside and randomize that. Hey, freaking Fritos. Hersey Hawkins, the Sixers. Good old Hersey Hawkins. I haven't heard his name mentioned in a long time. 45 of 99. Going out to the Sixers. And final card of the pack. Ben Wallace, Big Ben. Detroit Pistons, 125 of 149. DeMar Rosen, soon to be LA Laker, from what they tell me. Ooh, Montrezl Harrell, the Houston Rockets. What is that? 8 of 99. Patch Auto, Houston Rockets. A lot of hits for the Rockets. A lot of hits. It's a nice patch. Decade Dominance, Isaiah Thomas. 23 of 29, Isaiah Thomas, that's the waistband, Detroit Pistons. D. Wade, Heat, Decade of Dominance, 149, it's number 18 of 149, 18 of 149. And for the Chicago Bulls, Joakim Noah, 29 of 80. Two packs left. Good luck, everybody. Ryan Anderson. 22 of 49. Ryan Anderson for the Pelicans. Josh Huestis. Patch Auto. Oklahoma City Thunder. 2 of 99. Josh Huestis. Oklahoma City Thunder. Very nice. Three-color patch. Kawhi Leonard. San Antonio Spurs. 12 of 25. We haven't called the Spurs out. That's Jeremy. Anthony Davis. It's the third nice card. Anthony Davis, 92 of 99 for the Pelicans. Anthony Davis. Going out to Alfred. Alfred having a nice break. And for the Blazers, Ed Davis, card number 63 of 80, going out to the Portland Trail Blazers. Last pack, and then we will do the random for the dual auto, and we will do the random for the lucky dog. Harrison Barnes having a very nice series. 36 of 49, Harrison Barnes for the Warriors. I like this card. 47, 99 Tyus Jones, Minnesota Timberwolves. We haven't called out the Timberwolves. This is Jacob, 47 of 99. Whoops, sorry there. Wow, nice patch. Rashawn Holmes, 22 of 25 for the 76ers. Rashawn Holmes, that's a crazy patch. I'm not sure where that went on the Sixers uniform. And what's a break without a little Kobe? Kobe Bryant, Decade of Dominance. Patch, unnumbered, Kobe Bryant. Last card of the break, Will Barton, Nuggets guard. Card number 11 of 80. Very nice. Yeah, that's a lot of nice patches. So that's the break, everybody. I want to thank you. JaspysHobbyland.com. That's where you buy your spots. And the Lakers owner, Courtney Nick, is telling me he got it in a filler. The Lakers owner got it in a filler. So, randomize the duel first, then the lucky dog. All right. So I'm going to stop the recording for a minute, set up the randomizer, and we will be off and running. Resume the broadcasting. You like my style, 3SC3? Yeah. So, I got that going. Let me just get my bearings here, folks. I got like five people in the store. I'm trying to do two things at once. Let me get that going. All right. So how many times did I count, Nick? Do the whole random over? Okay. All right. I'm going to do that over because that's the fair thing to do. All right. So we're going to do that over, gang. I still want to roll the dice eight times, though. Or should I just redo that? I guess I should do the right thing and just do the whole thing over. Do the dice. And then I'm just going to put the list again, right? See, that's how you learn. I just throw myself out there. And then I won't make that mistake again. But making it live. Eh, but you know what? It's okay with me. So, we got the Mavericks and the Knicks in the random. We got everybody seeing. We got broadcasting. So we're all set. And we are ready to go. I get to that screen. So, let's see how many times we roll the dice. Seven times. All right. Seven times. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. The Knicks. The New York Knickerbockers get the Porzingis Dirk Nowitzki hit. That's a nice card, man. That's a nice card. I'm just going to write a little note so we all know who to ship it to. That's going to the Nick. And now, one more random, and this is the big one, folks. There's only seven left in ice. This is the big one. One more random. Let's do this here. The dice roller. Let me see. Do I still have all the names? I got to go back to their page. Get all the names who bought into this break. And this will be the lucky dog. The lucky dog. So paste the names in there. See how many times we roll the dice. Man, nine times, folks. So Shay Davis at the top. And Will Comstock at the bottom. We will go nine times. This is for the lucky dog. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Ninth and final time, Kevin Owens, lucky dog. So let's see what the prize will be. We have to go to, where's that at? I'll find it. I think it's on the homepage. Yes, it is. Oh, there's 25 prizes, 25 prize boxes. So we will hit it and you will win box number 12. The Dirty Dozen, box 12. Where's box 12? There's box 24, 14, 2, 21. The boxes are all over the place. So, and of course, I dropped the camera. Sorry, gang. Nick was saying that we need some new tripods. I think we do. So, box number 12. Let's see what we pull. Box 12. Lucky dog. What's coming out? Looks like we got several boxes in here. Topps Chrome Mini, 2015 Topps Chrome Mini. And 2015 Panini Signatures Basketball. So, Mr. Owens, you are tonight's lucky dog. That's it, folks. That's the 20-box Mega Mixer NBA Finals break. Thanks for everybody. We are going to take a five-minute break now because we have customers in the store. We have to do a little customer service. So thanks again, and we will be back.